Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October 29th of 2021, well, it is titled Haunting the Cepheus Flare. So what do we see here? Well, this is a part of the sky towards the constellation of Cepheus. And what we're seeing is part of our Milky Way. And when we look at it close up, we see a lot of those dark dust clouds that are much more easily visible than when we ordinarily look at our galaxy. So we can see some of those dusty areas scattered around the entire image, but we see some darker dusty areas that block out all of the light from behind. And those are regions where stars are forming at present. So this is a part of a star forming region. And within those darker knots, a new star is beginning to form. And over hundreds of thousands of years, millions of years, they will eventually burst out of their cocoons and become visible. And an example of that is seen towards the right of center, to the left of center, which is the bluish color there of the reflection nebula that is visible. Now, a reflection nebula occurs when light from a hot star that has recently formed is reflected off dust grains surrounding it. So it's very much related to the other dust around here. It just happens to be close to another star. So a star that has burst out of its cocoon and is now illuminating the region around it so that it becomes visible in the blue. Now we also see another nebulae, the Ghost Nebula, all the way off to the right hand side, another dark dusty nebula. So these are regions that we do associate with star formation, things that we actually see when we look at regions of star formation, the dust and the reflection nebula as a sign where stars have actually begun to move out. So the blue here shows us the reflection of that, and it appears blue for a couple of reasons. First of all, the star is very blue in the first place, and it also primarily reflects the blue dust. So the dust is much better at reflecting blue light than red. Much as our atmosphere is very good at scattering blue light around and the red light passes through, giving us a blue sky and red and orange sunsets that are visible. And here we see a similar type of thing occurring with the dust here in the Cepheus Flare. So that was our picture of the day for October 29th of 2021. It was titled Haunting the Cepheus Flare. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be of light and shadow. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.